Doing? It's your girl, your lady, 1K Yellow Diamond, and welcome to my channel. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to my channel. Hi. How is everybody doing? I hope everybody is fabulous. I know I've been gone for a minute. Yes, I know. I'm telling you guys, I've been going through some things, but that's okay, because that's all a part of life. You go, you win some, you lose some. You gain some, you lose some. But hey, that's part of life. But I'm back. Another thing I've been working on my green screen. So hopefully right now I have a green screen in the back. Well, as you can tell, it looked fabulous. But hopefully the picture in the background shows really, really good, because I won't know until I film this video and put it on the program that's on my desktop and do all the editing. And so hopefully it comes out right. I'm so excited about that. And another thing I want to say, thank you to all my supporters that's been rocking with me since I've been gone. I've only been gone for like a week and some days. But thank you for supporting me. I've been seeing people watch my videos, leaving comments, liking, and all of that. So thank you for supporting me. And another thing I want to welcome. I want to welcome to all of my new subscribers. I've been gaining a lot of subscribers, so welcome to my channel. As you can see, if you haven't, I do a variety of things, so please pick the ones you like, watch them, support them, and thank you for subscribing to my channel. And thanks, I can't say thanks enough. So let's get into this video. Let's get into this video. As you can tell by the title, it is a makeup tutorial. I'm putting my makeup on, as well as I'm chewing bubble gum. Because I gotta be doing some while I'm doing the makeup. So, I'm gonna be chewing you guys' favorite Big Lee. And Big Lee Chew. And I found this at the dollar store, Dollar General. And, let me open. As you can see right here, it's like individual bubble gum. So, I will be chewing a piece of that. So, to all my bubble gum lovers, Big Lee Chew lovers, I will be chewing some bubble gum. I don't know why I always open stuff like that. See? Yeah, I hope my color is right, you know, because like I said, this is kind of like a test run. I've been testing all weekend with the lighting and stuff, and I know I'm still a little off with the lighting, but I gotta go buy some more bulbs or whatever, and I'll do that when I get some money. So I know my lighting might be a little off. It might be shadows. It might be dark spots. And things look darker or lighter. And my green screen might be fading in and out. But hey, your girl is on it. I'm not a professional. Okay, let's get into this video. Because y'all already know. Oh, it's a ball. It's a gumball. It's a gumball. let's start with this makeup. Y'all, my cat is running around. So if you hear like a lot of little rattling going on, that's Bailey, my kitty cat. She's running around playing. And y'all know I live in Texas, so it's like 100 degrees. I have my AC on, so it'll be going on and off. So I'm glad there's not no ASMR video. Because there'll be too much unnecessary sound. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna put this. Yeah, I look. It's shallow, but I don't know. I'm gonna put this on top of my lid. Concealer. That holds my eyeshadow on my eye. I will be doing more makeup tutorial videos and because I put makeup on anyway. So why not do a makeup tutorial? And that's that simple. That big lead gum is good. Okay, I'm done with that. Now I will be putting on some eyeshadow. I got this from the dollar store. Perfect 23 matte colors. Shadow, I think I'm going to go with a blue. I will be having on blue, but it's a light blue, so I guess I'm gonna go with this. when I wash my face, I wash it. I wash it with, I do my face some. It just depends on how I feel, what I want to do to my face. Do that look blue? Look kind of purplish. So this morning I just washed my face with soap and water. I haven't did my makeup in since I haven't did videos because I don't wear makeup every day. Not like makeup like this, eyeshadow makeup. Y'all know I'm no way or nowhere a professional at all. Sure. I just, every day I just wear lipstick. I seem like I kind of forgot how to put makeup on. I haven't did it in a while. And I have Radiant. I got this from the beauty supply place. Radiant Eye Palette by, is that NIC Keiko New York Beauty Supply. And it's like a metallic, some metallic colors. So I'm going to use, I don't know if metallic colors and matte colors go together, but I'm putting it on. Some pretty color. I think I'm going to use this color. I know for sure, and maybe this color. I think I'm done with this. Put that over there. So I'm gonna use these two, or maybe just this one. And maybe just one. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Ooh, that's pretty. Oh, wow. It's four colors. It's first, second, third, fourth. It's some pretty color. These kind of look alike. Mm-hmm. That's pretty color. Yeah, this is gonna be pretty. Like I said, that blue got a purplish look to it, like a lavender, and I'm not wearing nothing. Oh, well. Kind of like that. It seemed like to me every time I put my makeup on, it turns out to kind of like the same couple colors. If you look back at some of my makeup videos, seem like, except for like probably like about, because I did probably like eight makeup tutorial videos. It seemed like every time I do eyeshadow on my eyes, it turns out like a purplish pink, except for probably like two or three videos. And look, I look like a purple pink. Oh, no. I just grasped to those colors, I guess. Okay. How like that eyebrow bone. do my makeup, I always like to just kind of keep it simple because I'm not a makeup artist. So I always keep it simple. Okay, you guys, my battery ran out. Y'all know it take AA batteries. I'm gonna have to Google to see if I can. I'm so tired of buying batteries. As much money I spent on buying batteries, I could have bought probably like a way better camera that comes with, you know, battery pack you charge in an outlet. Because I don't know. So I hope everything is back positioned like it was, because I have to take it off the tripod and add the batteries and then put it back in place. So, hey, this is what it is. It is what it is until I can buy another camera. Okay, I'm adding this in the corner of my eye if the camera didn't get that. On the corner and bottom, very bottom. I bought this from the beauty supply. I want to say this was like $3.99. I remember when beauty supply place, like your neighborhood beauty supply place, when you go there and buy like makeup and stuff like that, they used to have like a lot of makeup that was 99 cent. Baby, that makeup not 99 cent no more. It like $2. It's like $2.99, $3.99. I even seen some makeup in there like $10.99. Okay, you guys, let's go with them. Y'all know I have to really take my time. So let's blow a bubble. And get to put my makeup on. I probably dry it out. Okay. I should come in. And when I do the other side, I'm gonna switch sides. Now the problem I'm gonna have is putting this liquid liner on this side like this one. That's the struggle I have. I always have a problem with this Now this wing looked better than that one. Just your mascara. And I love this. This is what I use. I like this because it really enhances my natural eyelashes. To put some more. Now let's get to the easy part, which is lipstick. I will be putting on this. This is LA Colors lipstick. I sure can't read that little writing. It look more like a nude pink or rose pink. Nude rose dusty pink. I'm gonna put that on. And on top of that, I will be putting on some lip gloss. This is from, it's called NYX lip gloss. Now I will put on my highlighter because I want to do a wig reveal. So I'll be back. So you guys, I am all ready. I hope you can like this. It's so bouncy. I have my makeup on. I have my wig on. And if you want to know more information about my wig, check out the wig review video. I will put that in the description box below because I did a wig review. So go check that out. And I love, 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 love this color. So, until next time, I love you guys so, so much. Thank you for supporting me. Bye.